Step number one, go to clickbank.com and join ClickBank as affiliate marketer. Step number two, select your product. Step number three, copy the link and shorten your link, and then bring your link to your website. It can be your YouTube channel, and paste it on your description section. Or if you don't want to use your video channel like YouTube or other platform, you can join pinterest.com for free. If you want to create pin, you can use canva.com as a tool. So you do Pinterest pin and design your pin, and then bring your affiliate link on pinterest.com and promote product. In detail, I will show you exactly what I mean. Hi everyone, and welcome to Prosper with TG Online Riches. This is TG. Today I'll show you step by step in depth how to start a ClickBank affiliate program, and then bring the affiliate link to a different platform, especially YouTube and Pinterest, so you can have free traffic and you make money by creating your own content and sharing the affiliate link that you think is the best product for people to use, and recommend those products. By doing so, you can help others make informed decision and then informed purchase, so they can become happy with the product. You have to have your own email address and create your password. Follow the instruction right here, and you have to agree and continue to their terms and conditions. ClickBank is free. ClickBank is free. It's one of the affiliate programs. They have over 4,000 affiliate products that people bring their products, and they need affiliate marketers like me, so people can recommend ClickBank products on different platforms. You can see right here. So go to affiliate marketplace once you sign up. Every time you go to affiliate marketplace, you have about 24 different options or categories that you want to pick a product and promote. If you don't know which products are really, really good to recommend others, you can, for example, go to cooking, food and wine, and then sort by gravity. You know, go down here as a drop down right here, as you can see, and select gravity. So that will tell you which ones are doing really well, and the ones which are really good are at the top. So affiliate pages are for everyone who's affiliate. You can open that link and then read through and go through the product. This is a material and a tool for you to use to promote the product. It can be a very, very good resource, and also it can provide you some good insight as to what to say on your promotion website. But mostly this video is about just picking up, copying the link. For example, let me change this to e-commerce or e-business, e-marketing. I like affiliate marketing, anything digital marketing. I love affiliate marketing so much, because it's really a good way to help others pick a good product. You have to be really honest, and people will get the best product that you recommend based on how you present the product, you know. So right here they have different product. If you make decision and want to promote keto diet right here, you can just go to promote, click promote, and then pick your account nickname, which is for now my first one. I have more than one account, and then generate hop link for ClickBank is the link that you use to promote the product, which is affiliate link. And then click on the side here, or you can select and click copy. When you do this, it selects and it makes it's copy, like it's already copied, and then you always have to shorten if you want to, because it's too ugly to see that long link. So I recommend you to use bit.ly.com as a shortener tool, and then now you can copy the shortened link. And then what I do is, this is my video description section, and then I already have pasted this in already earlier, but I can just make some editing, and then so I can show you how to save the edited version, because this video was up already for a while and people were watching this video. So I'll go back to my video, and then you'll see this video has the link in the description section, the one I just posted, and that's what people will find and purchase. Look, so people will find this link, and then they will read through, and then if they want, they can sign up for a free training. And then if they want to sign up for the whole program, they can just join the program, and then I'll get the affiliate portion. So every time you see the price, the dollar right here, it's the amount of money you get as affiliate. And if the product has recurring income, or it's like every month a program, if it's a software or anything like that, you'll have more income coming in once people are stayed with the company's product, you know. So that's for the YouTube. And if you want, you can create account with pinterest.com, and it's very easy to set up your account. If you already have one, you can just add account and start from there. You got to make sure you have a human relationship on your Pinterest page, and all pins need to have something that really makes sense for people to click on your pin. For that, I recommend you to go to canva.com and then type in Pinterest pin, then it will give you the Pinterest pin size, recommended size, long, short, very narrowed and long, square kind of. It's not square, it's rectangular shape, but long and nice image size. And then they have a lot of different templates already. You can just make some changes, change and edit and add something on the text. And for Pinterest video pin, you can use some of this. It's very, very easy to, I think, make some editing. And then once you finish editing, you can just click on here and download, and then you bring that pin and then post in your account, and that will create where you can just add a board. See on the very right side, you can create a pin right here. Bring your pin from whatever you saved after you downloaded, and add the title, exactly the same title that you use for the promoting the product that you are promoting, and then write the description. And then you have to make sure you always say hashtag affiliate, hashtag promote, otherwise it won't let you direct link. But right here is where you post the link. This is the affiliate link. If you just leave that like that, only the description, and then you add some additional description, it won't be okay. You might get like blocked by Pinterest. So make sure you say affiliate, hashtag promote, and then you save. That's it. People will come to Pinterest, and then they will just click on that, and it will redirect them to wherever you're recommending them to go to. All right, that's it for today. I really appreciate you for watching this video. If you have any question, please leave me in the comment section. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. I'll see you in my other videos. Please don't forget to share and like this video if you got some values. Bye for now.